Kuminga wants it. Garrison Matthews. Here's running some post plays and working inside. And JK will get to the line and get the field goal as well.
Thrown in the post. I like it because you got guys like Kuminga and Wiggins who can get a comfortable shot down there. Crab dribble, body him, body him.
Warriors have played some D with 4 minutes of scoreless basketball for Atlanta. Raymond on the kick out. Kuminga taking his time with the mid-range.
Well, you said something there. Taking his time.
Take me through how Kuminga is assessing things.
Well, first of all, you're just attacking the long closeout, and you're figuring out, okay, which way is it going to be toughest for Murray to slide the Warriors in this zone?
Matthews can shoot you out of it, but Kuminga with the rebound. That was because Draymond sold out on the shooter. Kuminga, his confidence is at a billion right now. Trey Jackson Davis playing with Kuminga. They kind of cleared the lane.
Look at this.
JK! Show and go!
That's why he goes to it. It's an effective shot if it goes in. And there's a pump fake. Johnson is in the air alone. What a feed at the right time.
Kuminga again. Oh, man. In the half court, he goes and hammers it.
This is the fake handoff class. Another Steph ball screen, but he rejected it. Like, the Hawks are getting so used to Steph setting the screens.
ISO for Kuminga. He's still perfect. 6 for 6. Play tomorrow night against Sacramento. Then they play Saturday against the Lakers. So games are going to come fast and furious. As Kuminga puts the hand across another foul.
He used an adverb that I'll not.
You saw Chris Paul laughing there. He's like, my young boy is growing.
Before our very similar players just tag it out, put another guy in who's trying to adjust too much. Kuminga, he walked Jalen Johnson to the rim.
Straight through his chest. Cave it in.
8 for 8.
Look at him.
Kuminga, I'm going to just go out on a limb and say 9 for 9.
He has risen to the occasion.
It is Atlanta's rebound in the Warriors right there. Kuminga from Curry!
Did you see how hyped Steph was? An incredible pass. You talk about threading the needle. He's watching him the whole time. Look at the window he had to fit that in. That's like
one of those franchise record without a miss. Kuminga's got it. Looking at Jalen Johnson. He's 11 of 11!
Unglad he got
fouled. He ties Mullin.